For the first time ever, legendary magician Danny D'Ortiz shares with us his collection of weapons. Not only will you learn some fantastic tricks, but also all of his techniques, subtleties, and tips that take his magic to the next level. You'll learn happenstance. You can use it as a force, a control, or even as a peek.
You will tell me stop in any card.
Stop.
from here, from where you want. Yes. Show the card to the camera, show the card to him. You remember? Put back. You remember your card? Mm-hmm. I cut, I put. If I do, nothing happens. Look, I square and I cut for any place. For example here. What number is this? 5. I count. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This is your card? Nothing happens. If you do, nothing happens. Cut. 3. Yes? Mm-hmm. Look. 1, 2, 3. This is your card? Nothing happens. If she do, her card. Cut. More or less the half. What number is this?
2.
1 and 2. Tell me for first time what was your card.
King of hearts.
Happened. I don't know how.
It requires no sleight of hand, so it's super simple to do, and Danny will even show you how to incorporate this method into your own routine. Next, you'll learn reface. Here, Danny shares his techniques on producing cards from a borrowed deck, four of a kind thought of cards, or even selections.
I cut a few packets, like so, yes? Point any packet you want. This one? Then you need to follow, not the queen. Not the queen, not the seven, and not the two. You need to follow the six, okay? Follow the six. Where's the six? Yes, but I am a good person. Look. Ta-da!
And finally, you learn Echo, where Danny shares one of his most closely guarded secrets. Imagine everything you could get away with just by bringing a duplicate of your spectator's card into play.
I tried to show you how you can do a travel streak. Look, I can duplicate cards. If I tell you, for example, tell me stop.
Stop.
Okay, this is the Jack of Clubs. Any card is possible. Tell me a number between 1 and 52.
12.
Mm-hmm. It's difficult, but I try. Cut more or less half. Yes? I put the card more or less in this position. No, not 12. This is more than 12, right? Look, you can follow?
Yeah.
You can follow?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 11, 12. And the jackpot. How you can do a turn restored? Look, duplicate cards. You can show again the card. With the it's good. Wow, I will buy my doll lot. For to see that. You can do like ambitious. Look, duplicate cards. You touch a card. This is the queen of clubs. Yes? You can see the queen in the middle. Not in the middle, but more or less. In the middle, yes?
Yeah.
Look, it's the same until the last moment, and now here, and the queen is at the top. You can do almost any trick with duplicate, but without duplicate.
Not only will you learn all of these powerful new effects to add to your repertoire, but Danny shares a masterclass in psychology that will make it all look effortless.
Look, can you take the card where I throw, put face down, and tell me for first time what was your card? Show the card, everybody. Ta-da.
Come on this journey and accompany the legend, Danny D'Ortiz, as he shares his secret weapons that will provide never-ending ammo for your magic repertoire.